Granada, Livermore, Shea, Hill.
One, two, three, run!
The 2019 California. California State Division II Boys Championship Race.
We are here with Great Oak coach Doug Soles, who presides over a boys team that wins its sixth consecutive Division I state championship. Coach, congratulations on that.
Thank you.
You guys were the favorite coming in here. Again, when you come in as a favorite, sometimes there could be an opportunity for something to go wrong. Nothing went wrong here today. You guys were able to pull out a convincing victory. Just speak a little bit about the resolve of the boys. We've talked along the way that this team hadn't really run a competitive race together since Mount Sac, I believe. Getting them prepared, was that a difficult challenge, or were they able to just kind of come out and execute to their talent level?
Yeah, there was a little race rust today, but we knew that. We were kind of hoping the rust would hit us here, that we would, you know, be able to sneak into NXN and then be fresh and ready to run, and I think we're going to be able to do that. So, you know, ultimately the goal is to try to find a way to get on the line at NXN 100% healthy and ready to go. We lost Christian Simone, unfortunately, to an injury and an illness at the same time. He just wasn't healthy enough to run. So Leandro Candre stepped in there and ran well for us. But at the end of the day, we got depth. We showed that last week. And I think if we can, you know, go and run with our best next week, we'll definitely have a chance to compete.
Now, you talked a little bit about that depth, and obviously it was a historic showing last weekend. To come into this meet and just continue to display that depth, something that this program has done year in and year out, but this year I think on a level that has not been seen in a while. How special is that to see that on the state level, knowing that you have that available even for next week when you get on the national level?
Well, it's not common to win Division I by 98 points, so we're definitely happy with the performance the boys put out there. At the end of the day, there's no guarantees. You know, we saw that on the girls' side today. There's no guarantees you're going to win, even if you run what you think you can run. So we knew we had to go out and perform, and we were trying to push as many guys towards the top 10 as possible. And I think they were pretty focused. You know, we weren't as sharp as we have been in some of the other races when we're racing a lot. But again, I think that'll pop in next week.
Boys, again, six titles in a row. That's something that very rare, and obviously speaking, for you to.